everyone, and welcome back to the playthrough of Metroid Prime. Let's do some more. Let's go in the new area. We can't go that way, so let's go this way. Hi. Space pirate or shadow pirate? Huh. Select duplicate and access the paradoxy cloaking. Oh. That's okay, dude. Screw you, dude. Scan the door. Do I want my power beam or do I want the wave beam? Oh. I don't know. I'm gonna see the wave beam. Alarm! Oh no, the space pirates are coming! Space pirates! Send an aggressive species, will train in weapon and melee combat. Space pirates will galactic and pretty cannons and form more size. More guy. Are you here, dude? Huh, neat. Sucks. Is there like a door up there I can go to? Yes, I think there's more upstairs-ish. Here's the map room. Need to land on the map! Yeah, boy! God, look at the map! Holy crap, look at all these places. Wow, so much stuff. So pretty much I have to go... up that way, then... up in that room, then... that way, and then up that way, and then over to there. Face an ore. Huh. Interesting. Hmm. Project Titan. Whatever that's about. This quarantine cave is restricted by the blue level security. Authorized personnel. Let's see. The blind man. There's stuff to go up this way. Alrighty then. That way is the map room, I think. Yes. Can't go anywhere. I just love that. I can destroy these generator bullshit. It really messes up with my visor, if you notice. Well, hey. Anything else we can scan? Yep, here's the lab. Music going all nuts. Oh, pirate data. Phazon was here. And they were mutating stuff. Lovely. Space pirates doing their thing. Just mutating shit. Doing everything else. Yep. Wow, so much experiments they're doing. Making sure the planet just... You suck. Are you just like... He's like... His body... That's hilarious. His body was all sliding down the steps or the stairs. It does it again. There he goes. That's hilarious. I've seen a dead body being dead is hilarious, but this is like a video game, so it's no big deal. Yep. Cordite. A lot of specimens that they're doing. Experiments. Hmm. So they're doing experiments on the ice thing, so. Seen those before. It's not calm, not super wrong to have a door in the ceiling. Oh, hi. Now I know a way how to get rid of those turrets without too much damage. Still the same. These are good with missiles. You can let them dodge easier. Did it! That's hilarious! I don't know why, I get finding this hilarious. Body's slow. Bomb slot? Maybe. There's all those. Can't scan those for some reason. More data for space pirates! Oh, they're doing 9 in here. Okay, Chozo's Ruins. Oh, I see, they're doing more research and other stuff, making sure all the places are. Oh, sweet! Sector detected a massive energy spike radiating from wandering class planet and faces Talon Force. Got the okay. Okay. Sweet. So bomb area there. Okay. Do double jump now, don't have to worry about anything else at all. Sweet. Good thing I got the space jump boots, or the high jump boots. Would be a better name for them. Space jump is mostly go in the air all the time. And this, it's only a double jump, so it should have been called the high jump boots. But oh well, either way it works. Doing it right. Sweet. Planets, oh my god! All the different planets. It's good. Scan those planets. Nice. Zebus! Oh my god, that's the place we went. We go to in Zero Mission, where we might go back there in another game. Yeah, pretty much. Zebus is known to have pirate forces. Which one is that? Talon 4, that's where we're on right now. Okay, that's cool. This is actually pretty nice. Yeah. Where's the other? Zebus. What's that one? Quit moving all over the place. Let me scan you. Dormini 2. Don't know what the bloody hell this place is. Twin Tulublia. Twin Fever. Never heard of that place before. Hopefully it'll be a place in Billum. Another, oh, quarantine. That's not good. What's that planet? Trimphobia. Zibis. Cool. I think I can get up there. That's where we came from. Make that just barely. Something's in there, but here's the door. Save room, nice. So yeah, I might save here. Super missile. Yeah, it's pretty much just right there. Anything that way at all. That's the way we have to go. But we can save that next time, actually. I want to get that super missile. There we go. Super missile acquired. Nice. Hmm. The power of this powerful attack uses 5 missiles. You, using the power beam, press and hold A to charge, then press Y to fire. Hmm. Waste 5 missiles each time, but it's really good. Okay, I just want to scan these quick and then we call an episode and we can go explore more of the factory. Or the lab, I mean. Okay, viewers, you guys take care. Bye-bye.